Wacky Norris here, and today did a very simple video of a very simple thing that most people want in Minecraft Pocket Edition: how to change skin. This always works. Sometimes Pocket Tool doesn't work. There's another. I can't do it because it doesn't work on my tablet. But I'm gonna show you the easiest method. Okay. First, you're gonna need an app called Block Launcher Pro. Don't delete your, because something will happen. Because it only detects your Minecraft. And next thing you're gonna wanna do is go download your skin that you want, the skin that you want. Then I recommend the site called minecraftskins.info, and the link is in the description. Also, the free download for Block Launcher Pro, because you need the pro version. And then I'm gonna show you the link is in the description to download this. And next thing is go to your Block Launcher Pro and press this wrench over here, and then go to launcher options. You also, you place mods over here, but it's better with the pro because it's
over here, another over there, everywhere.
No! Okay, I'm sorry about it. Okay, get back to my block. Okay, again, what I told you, go to the wrench icon, press launcher option, see restart required. I'm gonna show you how to restart it. You gotta press this, enable skin override. And just change the skin, press the change skin when you checked it, and find the file where you put the skin. And you have to memorize the name. It's gonna be a PNG file. Okay, I'll pick my main. That's why my name is Wacky Norris. This is my favorite skin. And next thing you're gonna wanna do is to go to Nerdy Stuff. And when you go to Nerdy Stuff, press the restart. And as quick as my battery. Okay, you're gonna go to this part again. Okay. No. Okay, this is gonna be fast. Go to any world and just wait. And go to third person view or armor. And voila! It's Chuck Norris. On the way! It works. I'm just saying something. Okay. Now, this is. See you in the next PE tutorial video. This is Wacky